In this video, we have been given that AABB is a 4-digit number and X is any natural number such that AABB is equal to X square. Then we have to find X. So AABB, it is 4-digit number. That means A and B, they should be single digit positive integer. And also first digit A, it cannot be equal to 0. And we have AABB is equal to X square. And any number, suppose 986, it is equal to 9 times 100 plus 8 times 10 plus 6. 2, 3, 4, 5, it is equal to 2 times 1000 plus 3 times 100 plus 4 times 10 plus 5. So AABB, it will be A times 1000 plus A times 100 plus B times 10 plus B. It is equal to X square. And 1000 A plus 100 A will be 1100 A plus 10 B plus B will be 11 B. It is equal to X square. And we can take 11 common, and it is 100 A plus B, that is equal to X square. And X square, it is perfect square. And we have 111, so 100 A plus B, it should be multiple of 11 to make it perfect square. So 100 A plus B, it will be equal to 11 times sum K, where K, it is any positive integer. And 100 A is 99 A plus A plus B, it is equal to 11 K. And 99 is 11 times 9 A plus A plus B, it is equal to 11 times K. And 11 K, it is multiple of 11. 11 times 9A, it is multiple of 11. So A plus B, it should be multiple of 11. So A plus B, it is multiple of 11. So it can be 11, 22, 33, 44, 55, and so on. And A and B, they are single digit integers. That means A and B, they will be less than equal to 9. So A plus B, it cannot be equal to 22, 33, 44, 55 and so on. That means A plus B, it is equal to 11. And from here, we have 11 times 100A plus B is equal to x square. We have 11 times 100A plus B is equal to x square. And it is 11 times 100A is 99A plus A plus B. It is equal to x square. And it is 11 times 99A plus, and A plus B is 11. It is equal to x square. And it is 11 times, and from here we can take 11 common, and it is 9a plus 1, that is equal to x square, and it is 11 square times 9a plus 1 is equal to x square. And now x square, it is perfect square. 11 square, it is perfect square. That means 9a plus 1, it should be perfect square. So 9a plus 1, it is perfect square. And we have a, it is single digit integer. That means a can be equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So 9a, it can be equal to 9, 18, 27, 36, 45, 54, 63, 72 and 81. So 9a plus 1, it can be equal to 10, 19, 28, 37, 46, 55, 64, 73 and 82. And 9a plus 1, it is perfect square. And 64, it is perfect square. So 9a, it will be 63, and a, it will be 7. So from here, we get a is equal to 7. And we have 11 square times 9a plus 1 is equal to x square. We have 11 square times 9a plus 1 is equal to x square. and it is 11 square times 9 times a is 7 plus 1, it is equal to x square, and it is 11 square times 64 is equal to x square, and it is 11 square times 64 is 8 square, it is x square, and it is 11 times 8 square is equal to x square. So x will be equal to 11 times 8, that is 88. X is 88.